Step 1, switch the supply. Step 2, switch the supply from this button. It will take some time. We have this screen. Oscilloscope presented
colors dance
inside technology. Some color dance. Okay, so currently we have connected it, but this is how you select channels. So if I just want channel 1, this is channel 1. I can adjust the voltage from here, volts per division that is. This is for up down measure. This is for Y setting. This is time scale division. I just switch to channel 2 where there is a triangular wave already connected. This is the voltage. I'll adjust this. This is the time per division knob. This is the voltage knob. I can decrease, I can increase. I can shift this up and down. If your wave is not stable, for example, like, okay, now it is quite stable. If your wave is something like this, what you need to do is adjust the trigger to around a stable point in the wave. This might be a stable point. I'm adjusting this trigger and that's it. If you want to measure voltage, just go on cursors, and currently this cursor is selected, X cursor. I select Y1. I'll adjust Y1 to the bottom. Then I'll go to Y2. I'll adjust Y2 to the
top. Oh, select kaise kara wo to bol.
Okay, I'm selecting it by pressing the knob. By pressing the knob, you can select. So I'm selecting Y2. The probe just got loose. It's alright. We can select both of them. If you don't need them, just press cursors. It will just go around. That's it.